Hey guys, Moose here. This will be episode 1 of Shelter 2. This is a series that I think I saw Shelter when it first came out, at least on Steam. I don't know if it had a life before that on a console or something, but I saw it a while ago. I forget why I didn't play it. I was definitely interested in it. I watched a video a couple times and kind of thought about it, but I had some reason I didn't have enough time or something like that to play it. I just never tried it out. Kind of forgot about it and saw it pop up on the Steam sale, and there was a pack. I think I got the pack that had Shelter 2, and also like a DLC for Shelter 2 with mountains, something like that. But that time was right to pick it up. It looks extremely good. I don't think I've seen or read or heard anything negative about it. It seems like something that I'd really be into. I actually like biology a great deal, and microbiology, ecosystem, stuff like this is really interesting to me, and this concept is extremely interesting to me. So let's start a new game here. But yeah, I'm really looking forward to this. The concept is amazing. Given the stuff I've heard from people about the game, I suspect they've executed it pretty well, and I really look forward to experiencing it. Also, the art is, of course, beautiful. Alright, so, Mother Lynx is pregnant and searching for a den, but the night is cold and fearsome predators have caught her scent. Alright. Takes a bit to go here. Then we get the moon. And the developer name, I believe, Might and Delight. Katia or Satia or something like that. We got some wolves, I believe, chasing us. So, we need to find a den. We're probably facing the right direction, so let's just go straight. It's dark and I'm assuming cold. Shift plus space to jump and run. Or to run and jump. There looks like there's a small animal up here. Rabbit that's running away from us. There's some wolves. Go away, wolves. You're not welcome. Doesn't look like they're gonna come down here, but that's okay. There's a river. I don't want to get wet. I'm going to. I don't know if that matters. It just seems like getting wet's not a good idea in this situation. I don't know if a lynx has fur set up in a particular way to allow them to be okay. Okay, need to jump. Okay, I accidentally jumped, but it did what I need to do. Oh, come on. If I can jump that, so can they. Okay, so this is automatic. I'm not doing anything. Looking for a den. That was cool. Nice little intro, getting used to the movement. That's not a very gamey movement system. It feels like, well, I don't know what it feels like, but it's, you know what I mean, right? It's not like, if you hit A, you're automatically just gonna start, yeah, like you actually have to turn and stuff. It's not like a Half-Life super gamey movement system, which isn't a bad thing. I don't have a problem with systems like that. It just doesn't make sense in this context. I guess those are fireflies or something. Need a den. I think that's back the way we came. I'm trying to find somewhere to go. Let's just try running. I wonder why this area in the middle is dirt and then there's snow. Maybe it's a road. Where do I want to go? These things seem positioned such that I'm meant to follow them. Yeah, I think this is the right way. A little distortion around the outside of the screen indicating that I'm running. Might be running out of stamina here. Not sure. Animation feels a little wonky, like the way the back feet are moving. They go up way too quick, I feel. But maybe I just don't know what I'm talking about. I may just not know what I'm talking about. I don't know. It just looks strange from the back, that's all. Yeah, pretty sure the right thing is to follow these. Alright, so here's my den, I guess. Doesn't seem like a very good location for a den because of how central it is, but Or it seems like it's basically everything around it is open space, which would make this very easy to find because it's like the only thing you'd come look for in this area. Of course, trying to apply human logic on finding stuff is not really a good idea when this would be animals doing this. We do it all by sight, really, and animal might do it more by sound or by smell, other than like a hawk or something. I wonder if birds can smell. I have to imagine they can to some degree. That's an interesting thing. I guess this is gonna, a couple small eyes are gonna pop up here and my litter is gonna be born. Yep, there we go. Three of them. Four. Cool. Yeah, all different colors. Awesome. That one's yawning. Their heads look like little balls of yarn because of the art style. It's really nice. I like this art style a lot. Very beautiful. Like if you smoothed out some of the polygons, oh, you got names. I can change them. I don't think I'm gonna. The mom cat's name is Inna. Then you've got Bova, Kerr, or Kier. We'll say Kier. Vavi and Solda. These seem Russian to me, or at least Eastern European. Ambiguously Eastern European, perhaps, but that's an area of the world I don't know that well, language-wise. So I would assume, let's just say it's Russian. That seems close enough. She ventures into the vast open world, a land full of prey to feed her starving family, who are not yet strong enough to leave their warmth and shelter. I think it's probably a good thing that I'm leaving them behind. I'm assuming that there aren't like predators that'll come raid my den. That would suck. Assume, well, it's gotta be possible, right? See. Okay, so it looks like I have a little radar thing in the bottom left corner there. I don't know if you can hear it. I don't know how good the audio is on this, with my settings, but the kittens are mewing. It's kind of cute. I can't really control. Whoa, that's a little crazy. Whoa. I guess that was a bush. It's like a weird bush that's like changing shape. Very strange. I can't like do the camera. Nice, they pause like mid-stride. I hit C. Okay, I didn't want to do that. I didn't want to do that either. Okay, there's a rabbit there. I'm automatically like going into murder mode. I saw me. Yeah. I don't know if I did that right or if I screwed up somehow. I tried to move too quickly. Look, if you're gonna run away, run away. Don't do this crap where you're running in circles up here. It's insulting. I can't change the vertic like the angle of the camera, which is really kind of annoying me. Okay. I've lost aggro. Oh, nice. I have like a vision. Yeah. Let's get you. Maybe. Oh, it saw me. That's annoying. What is this? Okay, so those are landmarks. Oh, the snow is melting. Oh, that's very nice. That makes perfect sense, because you'd have your children in spring. Okay, one of them ran away. They're thinking about it. They're thinking about going. Come on, come on. Another one went. Let's do this. Got it. I got a rabbit. I got a rabbit. Let's go home. Can I can't see landmarks. That's fine. I know where my home is. This is very beautiful. I love this. It's even better than it was with just the snow. Here you go. Enjoy. Oh, there's like, it's not gory, but there's like little draw. I don't know if you could see that very well, but little bits of blood like coming out. Okay. It's my hunter vision. There's another rabbit. Okay. I'm gonna try and get that one. I think I just have to understand when it's time to sprint. Okay. Yeah. It got away. That's fine. You know what? Screw it. You're being stupid. Yeah, the AI for it was dumb. It wasn't just running away. It, like, doubled back. So why not? Just end its life. Okay, so I have a stamina bar. That's interesting. It's not like a radar thing in the bottom left. It's a stamina bar. Hey, kids, here. Have a dead rabbit. So, I know in, like, actual wildlife, like, an animal in this situation would actually need to bring back several meals like that in one day. It's not just one and done. It's not like they eat 3 square meals a day. That's not how it works. It's a little bit more complex than that. Whereas, I think as an adult, it's not quite so much every day you need to eat thing. I don't know. I know it's different with different animals, of course. I'm actually kind of want to research this and talk about it in the next episode. But I think it's really interesting how, like, the way different animals survive, their mechanisms for hunting. You know, cats are pretty popular. People know cats. I mean, you can see a lot of the similar behavior to this in, like, a house cat. You can see house cats doing this little thing where they stop moving so that they can't be seen very easily, and they blend in, and then when they feel like their target's not looking, oh, hello. Yeah, why not? And when they feel like their target's not looking, they'll creep forward slightly, and they're like playing, what's that kids game, like red light, green light, something like that, where like there's a bunch of kids who are trying to get across an area, and then there's one kid that's at the end of it, and they're trying to get to him or her, but if she turns around, they have to stop. It's hard, I don't know what it's called. That's a pretty common game, I'm sure you guys know what I'm talking about. They play like that. So, it's a similar sort of thing that a cat, okay, so I just throw food at them until they level up and become juveniles and can join me. Okay, you guys are going to screw up my hunting, though. There's one. That's good. I can teach them to hunt now. So I wonder if there's, like, a gameplay difference, because they're different colors. If, like, let's do it. Their camouflage is different. Got them. I wonder if, like, I choose to play one or the other. Can I eat it? Do I need to eat it? Oh, they're eating it slowly. So, but I wonder, like, if I choose to play as the brown one, am I going to have different... Oh, that looked a little bit gross. If I choose to play as a brown one, is that going to impact my gameplay from a... I don't know what that did. What did that do? What's this? Oh, I think what I've killed. That looks like a bird. That's clearly like a stag or something. Interesting. Yeah, I have no idea what any of this means. I'm very interested though. This is kind of cool. I wonder, like, maybe like that kind of grayish green one, maybe the one that's like in the foreground right next to me here. Maybe that one's better right now as an adult, when it becomes an adult, if the color doesn't change, because it's like blending in more with the surroundings. Okay, I'm close to... Okay, there it is. I don't know where it went. I can't turn. There it is. Where'd it go? There it is. Gotcha. Yeah, that thing's not fast enough. Basically, if I see it, I can kill it. There you go, kids. Enjoy. It was like one bite, you devoured the whole thing. Jeez. Voracious cat. Yeah, there's one over here. I want to go for this one. It's kind of a ways away, but there's no need to rush. I could use some stamina anyway. I wonder, do I need to eat? Because I'm not eating. I'm just giving everything to my kids. I tried to eat the one before last. Oh yeah, it's gone. I'll let it get away. Unless it doubles back like an idiot. I don't really want to get the. That's like a vole or a mole or something. I don't want to go for it. It's not big enough. What are these guys doing? What did those rabbits see? I wasn't going towards them. I don't know why they're running. Yeah, I tried to eat the last rabbit I got, and like it didn't do anything. So I'm not really sure what the deal is with that. I guess I'll find out in the long run. If I start like starving to death, I'll have to look up, okay, well, what do I need to do? I'm really liking this game so far. It's extremely simple, but it's also really interesting and fun still. Okay, there we go. There's like a family of rabbits. Most of it just happens automatically. Space and shift, other than WASD. You can click too, but that's kind of it. There's four of them here. I'm only gonna get one. There's like a pulsing tree. I don't know what's going on there. I don't know if that's like a graphical issue or what. Yeah, just go for it. Yeah, I already got one, so I can't get more. Calm down. Kids, come on, kids. Eat up. Oh, there's something up there on the hill. What is this? I got a thing. I don't know what that is. Let's get the one up on the hill. Or no, you know what? Let's get this. I think that was a eagle. You're not gonna eat my cubs. How do I want to stop this. Yeah, there we go. Eat shit, eagle. Not in my house, motherfucker. Eat this bastard. Eat him. That's what you get when you mess with me, scumbag. Okay, I'm real glad I remembered that I could jump. I was scared. I was like, no, not my child. Don't kill my child. I'm real glad I was able to get rid of that damn hawk or eagle or whatever. I'm glad it's not just like your kid's dead, tough. Okay, good. I only saw three of them for a second. I was like, oh, maybe the other one died. No, just go for it. I can get one. Just run him down. Right there. Got him. Here, kids. Heal up. One of you is probably seriously injured because I was too stupid to figure out how to jump for a while, so go ahead and eat that. So I'm just gonna keep doing this for now. I don't think there's any reason to do anything other than keep murdering rabbits. Could take on larger prey, but I think I might need. Oh, they're different sizes now. So the two in the front there are a little bit bigger. The light brown one seems like it's not getting older yet. I need to feed it more. I think the shadows are just moving around. It's not actually like going to nighttime or anything. Okay, there's a lot of rabbits here. I can only get one, and that's fine. Don't screw this for me, kids. Let's go. Brown one. Brown one. Brown one. Okay, white one then. The white one made a bad juke and paid for it. Sucks to be him. Or her. Whatever. Let's see. So I don't know. I don't know if I said anything about it, but is there a thingy here that I can get? Yes. Okay. Maybe that's like food for me or something. But the kind of glowing stuff is some of that rune stuff. I don't know. Oh, that was from when I killed before. Where are you going? Where'd you go? Where'd that vole? There it is. No, that's a fox. Screw you. This is my land. Only cats here. No foxes. Mouse right. Okay, I get to eat it. Good. I was getting kind of worried, like, I don't get to eat. No, I don't want to pick up my child. I want to eat the fox. You're not going to let me? Okay. That's not good. What's here? What am I missing? Nothing. Okay. I was wondering why I was going into, like, that weird pose. Like, I was stalking something. Kind of want to make... I think that's the mountain DLC area. I kind of want to go over there just to see. Maybe it's, like, for later in the game or something, but, oh, there's a rabbit. There's a couple rabbits. Let's get the one... I can't see it right now, but I know it's there. Dead ahead. There it is. No, you didn't see me. Come on. You're done. You're done. There we go. Now I'm eating. I have to hold it down, I guess. That is a very strange way of eating. Okay. I guess it's a lot easier to sync up the little ones to eating. Oh, here we go. Eat that, please. I'm getting this. Where'd you go? There you are. I got... No, you... It juked me. It juked me. I'm not gonna catch these. This is not how you're... Okay. It paid off, even though I'm an idiot. Yeah, you guys eat that. I don't know what that was. Was that like a beaver? That didn't look like a rabbit to me. I just got... It's weird. It's basically roadkill. It's not even something I deliberately caught. By roadkill, I just mean that I basically... The only reason it died is because I ran over it. Not because, like, I was deliberately hunting it and took its life. Okay, there's a rabbit. Yeah, screw it. Just run in. There's several here. I'll get one for sure. Eat. I guess I'm not hungry. Sorry, you're halfway through your meal and I just picked it up in my mouth, which is a little gross, but whatever. Did I get that? Did I get the thingy? Yeah, I got the thingy. Let's keep working our way down by the mountains here. Wonder what's in the other directions. The Winterland. Okay. That's kind of cool. Maybe another area is like perpetually in the snow. I hope the kids can start hunting soon. I mean, I'm not sure what the point of the game is at that point. You think that fox would have killed one of my kids there? I think so, right? Otherwise, it's just prey, which doesn't make sense. Foxes are not prey. Alright. I mean, they're prey for some stuff, obviously. We ate one. Alright, time to kill. No, no, too much turning. You corner better than I do. But you're dead now. Yeah, I mean, maybe it was hunting rabbits, same as me. And I was just like, no, this is my land. Okay, there's like a bird over there. Could get something other than rabbits, that would be nice. I mean, other than rabbits and voles. Let's see about this bird. It's like a... It's a fat bird. I don't know much about birds. I like birds. I like budgies are pretty cool. Parakeets, parrots, of course, are cool. So, but I have no... This is like maybe a pheasant. I wouldn't know. You can't fly, can you? I'm sorry, birds do not run this fast. No bird runs that quickly. Even like a roadrunner probably, I don't know, maybe. Yeah, that was a pheasant, I think. That looks like more food than the rabbits were. I got the skull. Oh, maybe like I'm eating the skull. Maybe getting at the brains is, I have like stronger jaws so I can crack the skull and get at the brains and eat that. Maybe that's what's happening, or it's probably just like a trophy thing. Like you get points like on this screen. Something like that. Yeah, I got one pheasant. Okay, so there's like three prey, and then maybe there's more elsewhere or something, I don't know. Or collectibles elsewhere at the very least. It seems like a very nice, simple game. I wonder if there's like other lynxes that are gonna come and try to kill my children or something like that, or I'm curious about what my other like sources of death are. Okay. There's one, I don't, that's a rabbit. I want to go for the pheasant because the pheasant is much easier, I think. Birds are not very smart a lot of the time. Oh, this one's smarter. It's gonna try to start. Nope. Nice try. You made an effort. It was an unsuccessful effort, but you made an effort. I think they're bigger. They maybe give the little ones a little bit more meat. So that's nice. Get a mushroom. Again, I think that's just a collectible, but yeah, I'm getting the skulls. I don't know what the deal is with that. I guess I'll find out in time. Well, all right. That's gonna be it for episode one of Shelter 2. I hope you enjoyed it. I definitely did. This is a lot of fun. It's just really simple and not at all complex, but it's also kind of fun to raise these things. I think they've gotten a little bit bigger, not sure. But it's cool. I got one of each color. They're kind of cute. They're doing things on the ground there, hanging out with me. But yeah, hope you enjoyed it as much as I did, and thanks for watching. Take care, and I'll see you in the next episode.